here. Here in Halifax, in Dartmouth actually, at the Quality Inn, and just about to go to a wedding. A good friend of mine is getting married this afternoon, and I know that I'm going to be going out and having a good time tonight, so I feel like I need to earn my celebration time. So this is my first of two workouts I'm going to do today. And I call this my no excuses stairwell set workout. We're going to do a 5x10x5x10 workout. 5 squat thrusters, 10 push-ups, 5 squat jumps, and 10 flights of stairs. I'll end up doing about 60 flights in total. I'm going to do them all right here. What better place to work out? Because nobody really uses the stairs anyway, so I've got the entire place to myself. So I'm going to get started. My mother's going to be filming. Trying to do a video here. So anyway, we'll get started. 10 rounds. See you in a bit. So 10 squat thrusters. Squat down.
Go and have a drink after this.
That's
a protein shake, that is.
Yeah, right.
Okay,
after
here we go. Okay, one. Three more, two more, one, go. Three more, two more, one, go. Six. Thank you. 5, 4, 3 more, 2 more, 1, Adrian. That's it. One more. Oh, you've done it. You've done it, Adrian.
So, anyway. That's a quick set. 15 to 20 minutes. It's all you need. Rev up your metabolism. And, yeah, hope to see you guys at 180 Degree Fitness soon. Have a great weekend. I'll see you Monday. Thanks to Mom.
Have your mother take you or yell at you?
Thanks, Mom.
You're welcome, darling. I wish I could do the same, but no way.
Nice job. Okay. So, signing off from Halifax. See you soon.